nice to be kicking off the season out here with you all. Summertime is here.
Thank you.
Well, it won't do me no good locked up inside a misunderstood. Thank you. feels good out here. So nice, so lucky to be here. Stevie Adam right here, he's gonna sing a song for you. Stevie Adams and his song about a party.
Remember,
Adams, everybody. Mr. Steve Adams. Do you guys feel like it's summer already? Does it feel like it's summer? It's a little breezy today, but you know, sometimes when it gets too hot, I can see and everyone's like melting at summer festivals, so I feel like this is a good option. You got your sun, you got your breeze. It's Some people are brave in the water. Okay, we're going to move it over to the keyboard side of town right here. Trav's going to sing a song here.
Thank you. night, everybody.
Yeah, Trev.
This is a song about steering yourself in the right direction, you know? Well, it says a bunch of stuff, but I think the bridge kind of sums it up. It says, everybody's responsible for their own good time. Everyone is the shepherd of their own damn mind. One step back just means you're two steps away. You gotta put those two silver linings in your head to show you the way. Thank you.
one step back, he just needs edge two steps away. Let those two silver lamp show you the way.
As was pointed out to me, the water is higher than the last time I was here. So y'all got some water since the last time I was here. Yeah, I can see it. The water's coming right up to the
bottom.
Last time I feel like it was way out by like that boat or something. Am I imagining that? No, it was, right? Yeah, that's how you keep it blue, right? All right, Steve and I had a really fun show. I don't know if any of you were down there. It was in the Bay. What was it, last weekend or 2 weekends ago? The Bruns. 2 weeks ago. If anyone was there, we were there with Peter Rowan, the great Peter Rowan. And he's just such a great spirit. He slung all these songs on us. We had a ball playing. And this was one that we bring it into. Hot on our minds, it was such a good time.
In the midnight, in the moonlight, in the moonlight.
All right, I saw y'all singing along. I like that. We feel so fortunate to be here, everybody. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. And if you're not a father, happy birthday to your father and you. We're doing two sets today, by the way, and we got a special Father's Day song in the second set. Just not a spoiler, but just a little preview.
It's a teaser.
But for real, I feel really fortunate to be out here. Big thanks to everybody who puts this on. It makes it possible for us to be here. We got a whole series of this all summer. One of our favorite people in the world, Brent Dana, over here. Always so appreciative. Yeah, right, as are you. He's working for you all summer. It's great to kick it off. Thank you. standards. All right, we're going to take a quick break, but we're going to come back and do a whole other set for you. So, hang tight. Get yourselves hydrated. It's always a good activity, but I know you guys know about it. We'll see you in all 15 minutes or so. And one last thing. My daughter over here is selling merch. She's got all sorts of shirts and stuff to show you, so go say hi to her.